brush your teeth, nice and clean, nice and clean. Clean your teeth, up and down, brush your teeth, round and round, round and round.
Healthy teeth are important to our overall health as they help us to eat and talk. Strong oral care helps set good dental habits as we grow. Poor oral care leads to infections, cavities and other dental problems. As there is an old saying that prevention is better than cure, today, we students of Vidyanjali are here to help you maintain good dental habits, good dental hygiene and habits.
Yes. Now I am going to say about the structure of tooth. A tooth has two parts, the crown and the root. The part above the gum is called crown and the part below the gum is called root. A tooth has three main layers, namely enamel, dentin and pulp. Enamel is the hardest substance in our body. It resists the wear and tear of the internal parts of the tooth. It forms the crown of the teeth. Dentin, it lies under enamel. It protects the inner pulp. Pulp, it contains nerves and blood vessels.
In olden days, we used charcoal and neem sticks to brush our teeth. Nowadays, we are using brush, but some of them don't know the correct methods of brushing their teeth. The correct methods of brushing teeth are for inside and outside surface of upper teeth, use downward sweeping motion. For inside and outside surface of lower teeth, use upward sweeping motion. For surface of premolars and molars, scrub back and forth.
Yes, the germs form a sticky layer on the tooth called plaque that is very harmful for the teeth. The germs also produce an acid which makes holes in the teeth called cavity. You should not eat too much of sweet eatables like chocolates, cool drinks, ice creams, and etc. They can spoil your teeth.
We must take proper time to keep our teeth and gums strong. Calcium and vitamin C are important sources of healthy teeth and gums. Foods like milk, cheese and cottage cheese are rich of calcium. Eating salads and fruits are a lot of exercise to our gums and teeth and improves the flow of blood inside them. We must eat raw vegetables like carrot and fruits like apple, banana, etc. Proper care of teeth to prevent tooth decay. We must brush our teeth at least twice in the morning and at night before going to bed. We must rinse our mouth after every meal with water. Eating too much of sweets, chocolates, can spoil our teeth. Tips to keep our teeth healthy and strong. We must drink milk, it has calcium that makes our teeth strong. We must floss our teeth every day. Teeth that are not kept clean get cold with illness substance called dandruff. It can be only removed by a dentist. A person who is suffering from tooth decay results in bad breath, toothache, bleeding gums, and indigestion must consult a dentist immediately. We must visit a dentist at least twice a year.
We can keep our teeth forever. We take care of them in the right manner. By establishing oral hygiene habits from childhood, we have the best chances to keep our teeth healthy forever. Remember, it's never too soon to help ourselves develop good oral hygiene habits that last a lifetime.
Brush your teeth, nice and clean, nice and clean. Clean your teeth, up and down. Brush your teeth, brush your teeth, round and round, round and round.
Thank you for visiting our topic.